each game. He's looking healthy. And this is a guy who's been plagued by injury for so much of his career. It's great to see him back.
Base hit into right center field. It's going to be good for at least two. The ball still rolling. Rounding second. Heading for third. And sliding in with an RBI triple is Roemon Fields. Scoring easily as he and Parmalee. And the Fisher Cats had their first lead of the night. 2-1 on the three-base hit by Roemon Fields.